Number three, how should you look? Well, male-brained people, and we first observed this in the Botswana Bushmen, again, using them, they've been living like we have for 20,000 years. So they give some very valuable clues as to how we behave. Botswana Bushmen, when they're out hunting, if they come across other tribesmen they don't know, everybody removes expressions. They all look like this. It's called masking. That is, don't show anybody what you're feeling. It's a form of self-protection.